Welcome
to my lair.
Shell and a potato, huh?
Oh, I'm really scared.
So you're the ones that want to take me out.
Good luck.
You're joking. You are joking. I can't believe my eye. You're kidding me. You've got me. Why won't you just die? She's fat. You're starchy. I don't know which is worse. I might just blow a circuit if I don't die laughing first. When little old Wheatley says there's trouble behind that door, you'd better pay attention now, because I'm the Wheatley Corps. And if you aren't shaking, then there's something very wrong, because this may be the last time that you hear the Wheatley song. Whoa. Whoa. If I'm feeling bored, and there isn't much to do, I might just build a special batch of tests for you to do. Oh yeah. Uh-oh.
He's the evil Wheatley Corps.
Relieve yourself or you must face the dire consequences. The subjects are expecting me, so please come to your senses.
You're joking! You are joking! I can't believe my ears! But somebody shot this potato up! I'm drowning in my tears! It's funny, I am laughing! You really are too much! And now, without your permission, I'm gonna do my stuff.
What are you going to do?
I'm gonna do the best I can. The smell of neurotoxin to me is beauty in the air, because I'm the brilliant Wheatley Corps, although I don't play fair. It's much more fun, I must confess, when lives are on the line. Not mine, of course, but yours, old girl. Now that'd be just fine.
It's over, you moron. You're really taking this too far.
Oh, darling, you're something. You put me in a spin. You aren't comprehending the position that you're in. It's hopeless. You're finished. You're stuck here in my lair because I'm clever old Wheatley, and you're not going nowhere.